like your favorite champagne. We both know I never wanted you to go, but I guess you couldn't stand to face your conscience. And I honestly believe you thought it best for you and me, but I honestly believe that you're a coward. If you've got nothing to say, then you had best be on your way. Bet that traitor tasted like your favorite champagne. You took up and left me when